Many Blender scenes can look way better and more realistic when we add damage to objects, but adding damage manually in Blender can be tedious. This review and quick tutorial covers one of the simplest yet most useful Blender add-ons I have found. It's called OCD, which stands for one-click damage. As the name suggests, it adds procedural damage to an object or multiple objects at once with a single click. The damage is adjustable, it's fairly non-destructive, and damage can be recalled even weeks after we add it. I don't usually quote prices because they change sometimes, but the add-on is a paid one, and I think the price is pretty reasonable. There is a light version that's free with limited features. There's a link in the description if you want to check it out. The add-on installs like most add-ons. Go to Preferences, choose Install, and navigate to the zip file that we get when we download OCD. Don't unzip it though. Choose Install, and then check on the box in the list of add-ons to activate it. We find the OCD controls in the sidebar or the In menu, which we toggle open with In on our keyboard. There's now a tab labeled OCD on the sidebar. This is about the simplest controls I've ever seen, a single button labeled Make Damage. With this cube selected, let's press it and see what happens. Just like that, procedural damage has been added to the cube, particularly noticeable around the edges, which looks really nice. But now some options to adjust the damage have appeared in the sidebar, which control a stack of modifiers that have now been added to the damaged object. We can adjust the scale here. The slider ranges from 0 to 2, but we can actually type in values higher than 2 if we want to. I personally think lower values kind of look better. Then the amount is obviously the amount of damage, and we adjust this on a percentage basis. It's super simple, definitely worth giving me a like on this video. Just kidding, but yeah, a like would be cool. The last setting is noise type. The procedural damage from one-click damage is created using a noise texture, and we can choose different types for different looks. The default Musgrave probably looks the most natural, but we can definitely get different effects by looking through the different noise types. When we've got what we want, we do need to click Apply. I tried just leaving it like this, but when I went on to use it on another object, the damage from this object disappeared, so click Apply. But that doesn't mean the damage is permanent. With the damage applied, the OCD control panel now shows Recall. Pressing this removes the damage from the selected object. The damage is random, and as an experiment, I added damage to two identical cubes using the same settings, and the damage on each object was mapped completely different. If we want to apply damage to many objects simultaneously, just select all of the objects we want to add damage to and go through the same steps. Another cool feature is the OCD add-on recognizes damaged and undamaged areas, and it will apply different material slots to those areas automatically. For example, if this object has no materials assigned to it and we use the add-on, one-click damage adds two material slots. One labeled inside, which is for the damaged areas, the one labeled outside is for the undamaged areas. Now we can add materials to those slots individually without having to manually select and assign material slots. If we had materials already assigned to the object, OCD will recognize this and adds a new material slot just for where the damaged areas are, but it doesn't affect the materials we already had on other areas of the mesh. OCD is super simple to use, but saves tons of time and gives us an awesome procedural damage look with no effort. Check out the link in the description to pick up the add-on. Also, I have an up-to-date guide on how to use this and other add-ons for Blender at my website, brandonsdrawings.com. Give me a like, subscribe, and stay creative.